Hello, welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. This week I'm going to finish a project I started before I started my YouTube channel, and that is restoring an old garden bench. And now I'm going to drill some holes with a Forstner bit to recess the head of the new bolts. Right, now it's time to apply some wood dye, and I'm going to be using Wilco's own brand, and it's Indian Rosewood. Thank you. And this is my completed bench.